Tell the men to get off that courtyard and send them home as quick as you can. Mr. Monrell has telephoned for the police.
No policeman ever set foot inside the Monrell works.
It'll be broken heads.
That's why I tell you. Get them out of here, quick.
Come on, boys. Let's talk to them.
Come on, Higgins. We can't let this happen. We'll make Phillip give way if we have to wring his neck.
You can count me out of this. Mr. Monrell has just been good enough to accept my resignation.
But Higgins, you can't leave us now.
I'll not see the men wrong. I've stood by him this far for the old lady's sake. This is the end.
Now I'll talk to him alone. Higgins said you sent for the police.
The shouting was beginning to get on my nerves.
Blast your nerves. You want to start a massacre?
You get out of here.
And you ring the chief constable and tell him to call his men back.
I won't be bullied by you or anybody else.
All right, then I'll do it myself.
The police.
They're here, right outside the gate.
You were too late, you say.
They are running. They are coming into the building.
They're coming up here?
What do you expect?
The police must stop them. Where are the police?
They're trying to break the gates. You'd best take Mrs. Monrell down the back stairs.
Well, get a move on, man. For heaven's sake, or do you want Stella to pay for your pig-headedness, too?
Oh, don't worry about me, Wood.
I understand. That's what you want, both of you. To see me run away. Well, I'm going to disappoint you. You can't be in the limelight all the time.
Philip, Philip, what are you going to do?
I'm going to show them who's master here.
But you can't do that.
Why can't I? Do you think I'm afraid? Stay here, all of you. I'll handle it. What are you doing here?
Call your coppers off.
I have our Paley Brook.
Yeah, what about it?
We want a straight answer. That's what we want. Will you give it to our houses or shall we take them?
Silence. How dare you break into this building? I'll have you all arrested.
Ah, such a big mouth.
They want to kill me. Give them their houses. Give them anything they want.
You better get it on the back stairs, quick. You follow him.
Aye.
You look after Mrs. Monrell. See if she gets taken to
her car. Ward, are you staying here?
They won't hurt me. You run along.
I'll stay with you.
What do you want?
We want the boss. Where are you hiding him?
Mr. Monrell has left the building. He's decided to pass your housing project. He would have told you so himself just now if you'd given him a chance.
You expect us to believe
that's the way you went? Come on, let's get him.
I'm sorry, Bill.
I'll give you a chance to do the same thing to me someday. When we're through with the cottages, we'll get the boss to build us a gymnasium.